3D printed over-engineered brick versus real brick. Which one will win? Let's find out. Human safety test, totally safe. Not gonna do that. Here is human analog. Not safe. Load test. Still standing strong. Let's see. Nice. Impact test. Survived. If it survived this, I'm going to give it 2 points. Not a single crack. Both performed well, but 3D printer is the worthy winner. Like and subscribe for more fun comparisons.